The exact spot the deceased was shot is about 10 meters from the main entrance of his residence. He parked his vehicle about 500 meters away from his house when he was attacked. According to police, two suspected robbers trailed the deceased from an ATM to his residence and made away with an unspecified amount of money after shooting him. The deceased sister narrated how she heard gunshots and screams of her late brother.
On 9:38, I'm going to mobile me ten pass. Let me tell me brother, say, me from mamu da, me from mamu. You know this is the mukume. You know, when I met him, but when I met him, no no voice. Me tell voice na na me bend window because no mujina mimi window echi. So me bend window na catch me brass eh. Kwa me fama omo. Me bend window na na. Can shot afi de. Can shot no wosu dem ho nyina. Iti a wosu me. Ti me fa clock the same kami pia bon ti akọ. Si na kwa chichire. Baby aya bon na we say me ti me arrest him region na me stop bleeding na. I don't know. Within 1 minute after the shot, no. Within 1 minute, no. Na kameti mi a draw less than a minute. But na mi pull kofa kame mo mi a call. Timi tete na mbiji na na make it come na. Say why obi mra o. Within 1 minute, I don't know.
The wife of the deceased, who has been left distraught over the incident, wants justice.
8:15. No more doom light. And I'm afraid me close your doom light into a bomb for light. A idea charge that will win be refin your doom light. No smoke cram up one and me is cow down one. And I'm a firm or die. To me down and I'm tissue baby are true. To me cry the metal brow come and say be crying a car no na tie a pine beer when accident. A choir no the moja mother will be a bone too. Crophobia, you won't try in the Sicaco. There's some more young crophone, mamma. Omukum, a crophone said Omukum, you crona. And by some band, the corner black corner baby, and after a bare foolish case, yeah.
The Ashanti Regional Police Commander, DCOP Afobuachi Adom, led a team of police officers to the scene of the incident and also commiserated with the bereaved family. Ashanti Regional Police Public Relations Officer ASP Godwin Ahianyo assured police will arrest the perpetrators.
This is a young man who has passed on to eternity. If I preach to the police, caution, because according to the Kolombo police, he's somebody who transacts business and always go to the ATM at odd hours to withdraw money. He's been cautioned several times not to do that because he was exposing himself to these criminal elements. But unfortunately, he wouldn't get to police advice and caution. This has happened to him. So let us use this as a way of advising all of us here. Notwithstanding, even though this has happened, the gentleman did not listen to the police. If you are listening to the police, this thing would have happened to you. Notwithstanding, we will do everything possible to get a perpetrator from us. We are also calling on the general public to give us information.
Sympathizers continue to troop to the residence of the deceased to mourn with bereaved relatives. Red bands were tied at the shop of the deceased as the incident has left residents in shock. The incident has brought fear to mobile money vendors who operate within the area.
I am very, very sad and afraid because this can also happen to me. So I am very, very sad and at the same time afraid. Yes, definitely. I have to close early because our lives are in danger. So I have to close early.
I'm a Mabuto, my Emre, and I say, Edman cry and pessimi jai because I tell you a hanum. Ba omu nkumu ni penti na yafa ne se eye normal mutim di two si uzo na maji mutim be attack o mutim ayire na maji usika na omoko nti enura de esi e die ama aye nyina na kure bi kura ma adwuma e bi wa obebie na yi na wotepe na okofi because e obi adwuma na oyee na obeye obi adwuma na e be pon na onduru fie o ma metese bia yakun a
The deceased left behind 4 children, with the youngest among them being a month and a few weeks old.
Now this was the exact spot the mobile money vendor was shot and killed by these unknown suspects. The family is calling on police to investigate this matter and bring the perpetrators to book. Hafiz Tijani, City News, Konongo, Ashanti Region.